artificial intelligence that is being used to identify the sources of disinformation and of fake news. This is something that seems to be very useful, and I wouldn't say that it can replace the reporting as such, but it can help to identify where disinformation, where fake news and where smear campaigns emerge from.